think it's got the blow up dolls from South Korea. Oh, yes. They were bad.
There's a $122 option, actually.
Yes.
Mind your. I reckon some of our Renaissance pictures looked a little bit like blow-up on mine, and I don't know what a blow-up doll looks like. I've never had one. But I think
they got up. How long have we got left on the show, okay? How long have we got left?
I think,
digging the hole deeper.
So you can go to the NRL website and you can order your own fan in the stand and get involved, which is great. How much longer do we have on the show? Okay, now it's to look at Sunday football, of course. We've just done a full preview. Knights taking on the Panthers. We cannot wait for this one this afternoon on Channel 9. It's coming up shortly.
On to Campbelltown. Well, there it is. Yeah. Panthers beat Knights today, 3 o'clock live here on 9 Campbelltown Stadium. Tune in. I think it's got the blow-up dolls from South Korea.
Oh, yes.
They were bad.
There's a $122 option, actually.
Yes.